In Milwaukee County, there have been at least 20 accidents today that have been blamed on the weather. Meanwhile, the storms are also causing damage and headaches for homeowners.
We're going to Happy Hollow Road in the town of Delafield for some wires down.
Like law enforcement all over the area, Waukesha County Sheriff's Lieutenant Torian Misko spent a good part of the day chasing damage.
How's that coming along?
At a house in the town of Delafield, the wind toppled a 100-year-old tree, snapping power lines on the way down before slamming into the back of Jim Lotz's home.
My wife called and said, "You better get home." I said, "I'll bet that we got debris in the yard." She said, not only just debris, it's major damage.
Across Waukesha County, most of the damage was less severe, but it did cause plenty of problems on the roadways. 911 operators took more than 50 calls for service.
We're seeing a lot of traffic hazards, such as trees in traffic, tree branches down in traffic, wires down, power lines down in traffic. I think the key is slowing your speeds down and being able to keep control of your vehicle and watch the road ahead of you.
In Milwaukee County, deputies have been busy themselves responding to accidents on the freeway system. Because of the wind, the sheriff set up a plan that had deputies making sure highway signs were secured and loose construction material was removed before the storm hit.
We'll definitely have enough squads out here to make sure that the motoring public is safe. That's our number one priority. That's why the sheriff came up with this plan.
And here on the streets of Milwaukee, this is a construction project where they didn't secure some of these flashing alerts because they are all over the ground and they have been strewn around about a half a block down here, taking up some parking spots. At least they haven't yet gone into the street. This high wind tonight is also canceled. At least for tonight, the I-94 North-South Freeway project, those road closures that were scheduled tonight because of construction, they're not going to happen now. Mark, back to you.